Building with Allan Block. Getting started. Once your project has been properly planned out and the designs are complete, you're ready to get started. It's always good practice to make sure that the materials you use are correct. Refer to the approved plans to make sure that the blocks are the right color, style, and setback. Confirm the reinforcement grid is the correct strength and size, and inspect the wall rock and backfill materials to make sure that they meet the specified requirements. Wall rock is used as base material within the block cores as well as behind the blocks. Wall rock must be a compactable aggregate ranging in size from 1/4 inch to 1.5 inches in diameter. This balanced mix of sizes allows for good compaction. Wall rock serves many purposes in a wall project. When added to the block cores, it increases the structural stability, locking the blocks and grid together to form a rock-block connection. It also allows for good compaction inside and around the blocks, and prevents settlement directly behind the block. There are three basic types of soil that can be found on any site: sandy soils, clay soils, or organic soils. The simplest way to determine the type of soil you have is to pick it up and examine it. Sandy soils will not stick together. These soils allow for good drainage and are ideal for building walls. Clay soils will stick together to form a ball. These soils retain moisture and may add pressure behind the wall. Organic soils will stick together but will not hold once the pressure is released. Never use organic soils when building walls. If more detailed soil information is required, check with a local soils engineer for further testing. Be sure to have the proper tools on hand before you begin. See the guide for landscape walls for a complete listing of tools and equipment. Remember, safety always comes first. Use protective gear and be sure to follow safety guidelines when using power tools. For the next step in plan, design, build, go to Site Prep and Excavation or visit us at allanblock.com.